Everybody is a pedestrian, and pedestrians are put in vulnerable situations every day. On the road, non-motorists encounter a host of hazards that put their lives in danger, many of which are out of their control. In the United States alone, over 6,000 traffic deaths and 70,000 injuries occurred in 2016. With the growing epidemic of distracted driving and the many interferences within the car, pedestrians have to become more vigilant about their personal safety when sharing the road.
Jaywalking is one of the most prevalent reasons for injuries and fatalities in urban settings. People do not cross in the crosswalks and they venture into traffic areas where drivers are not expecting them. Sometimes the crosswalk requires a long detour or waiting for a lengthy traffic signal. Jaywalking is a misdemeanor punishable by a fine in many states, but officers rarely enforce this law. The physical environment also contributes significantly to pedestrian risk. Poorly lit streets, blocked and missing sidewalks, and narrow roads are elements that put people in hazardous situations. In rural and suburban areas, sidewalks are often non-existent, forcing people into the street. When sidewalk capacity is limited or restricted, pedestrians must remember to walk on the shoulder and to face traffic. They must try to make eye contact with the driver so that he or she is aware that at this very moment they are sharing this space. When traveling at night, carrying a flashlight is a viable option. Illuminating your space makes it more likely that you are seen from a distance, which gives the driver options to avoid a disastrous encounter. With 91% of Americans owning cell phones, the flashlight feature is easily accessible. Wearing bright reflective clothing increases pedestrian visibility. Construction workers and joggers are typically seen with these reflective accessories. Vehicle and driver interactions are the most unnerving. Pedestrians are at the mercy of the reckless drivers. Distracted driving such as cell phone usage, GPS, adjusting controls, and eating are many of the common hazards to non-motorists. Speeding, traffic volume, and use of alcohol are additional factors that negatively impact the lives of pedestrians. With so many elements that drivers encounter behind the wheel, pedestrians have no line of defense other than trying to stay alert at all times. States need to conduct road safety audits to determine if certain locations have hidden dangers. Awareness and sustained reinforcement are the most important tools that can be offered to everyone. Pedestrian safety enforcement is also traffic enforcement. Violators on foot have to be held accountable in the same manner as people who run red lights. Safety actions have to become habitual and the consequences should not be ambiguous. Pedestrian campaigns should be as well known as Click It or Ticket, Just Say No, and Hugs Not Drugs. Pedestrian PSAs need to be catchy and memorable, if for no other reason than for recognition of the expectation. Jingles and slogans are great reminders, but only when they are repetitious. Because we are all pedestrians and we are all responsible, we should all take safety measurements to help the decline of pedestrian fatalities.